and action.
Yes, his name is Tien. He's a vice director of Cinnamon Cooperative in Yen Bai province in Vietnam. He said through this exchange visit, he liked the CF community forest very much, because through the CF, the members, they have like a working regulation, and they work on their forest basing on the work plan. That's the first thing he can learn and can apply in his cooperative. And the second thing is that he realized that in order to develop for sustainable CF operation, the members need link each other. And the third thing he learned from this field trip is that how the CF attract the support from outside, like local government and different multi-stakeholders, like CSO or the donors, support for them in terms of like capacity building, CF or organization management, and also run business to income, to raise their income. Yes, that's enough.